are on the highest point of the eastern seaboard in Maine, on Cadillac Mountain. Not named for the car, named for the Frenchman who was, I don't know, given the land by the King of France. Then he went on to found Detroit, and then the car was named after him, as was the mountain. This is the highest point in the eastern seaboard. And that up there was the Atlantic Ocean. And down there somewhere is where my husband and the dogs went.